Go hard, T. You haven't punched in a long time. Just go. Just. I haven't
thrown a punch in 2 years.
Don't hurt.
Still looks sloppy, brother. It's the first time I've thrown a punch since October 2021. Because I was boxing, I had this old shoulder injury. I threw a left hook and ripped the bicep off my arm. Because of a shoulder injury, so I had the repair surgery here. Then I had the shoulder surgery. You can see the scar on the back. But it's like riding a bike. I still got it. If you ever want to come and fuck with me, just because I'm dressed in a nice suit, don't think I can't beat you up. Because I still can. Still looks sloppy, but that was the first time I've thrown a punch since October 2021. Because I was boxing, I had this old shoulder injury. I was boxing in 2021. I threw a left hook and ripped the bicep off my arm because of a shoulder injury. So I had the repair surgery here. Then I had the shoulder surgery. You can see the scar on the back. But it's like riding a bike. I still got it. If you ever want to come and fuck with me, just because I'm dressed in a nice suit, don't think I can't beat you up, because I still can.
Three. I'm headache. Leave me low, I'm going to pull myself. It's all the Romanian sweets coming up. I blame it on Bailey and on Alex.
Good, fuck them.
Tristan, what supplements do you take? You're built like a tank. I know. There's one affordable tip I have for everybody at home for staying in great shape. That's plenty of vitamin C. By vitamin C, of course, I'm talking about caviar. Now, caviar fits about anybody's budget. A tin like this should cost you no more than $1,000. 5 or 6 spoonfuls of this per day. It's my secret for unlimited power.